Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss the treatment of scars on face. I'm Dr. Anvika Mittal, MD Dermatologist. Now, scar revision surgery. In case you have a scar on your face, either trauma scar or because of surgery, we can make it look less appearance by doing scar revision surgery. Now, there are two ways of treating a scar. One is through lasers or microneedling. Another one is the surgical way. When you have a very broad scar, it's better to do it with surgery rather than lasers. Laser is a very slow procedure. You need multiple sessions and the results for a very broad and deep scar are not that great with laser. Instead, in scar revision surgery, what we do is the scarred skin, the broad scar, we just cut it and we suture it with the finest possible suture so that in the end, instead of a broad scar, you have a very fine, thin, linear scar, which is very, very much less visible compared to the original scar. So what we are doing is step one, we mark the scarred area. We cut off the extra skin, the scarred skin. We just take it off. We do deep sutures. Then we put superficial sutures. These sutures are removed after a week's time. And then for two months, we give you a scar remodeling cream. We just keep applying on it so that finally, instead of a broad scar, you have a fine, thin, linear skin color scar, which is hardly visible. The results are going to be variable depending upon your skin type, but more or less they are going to be like this. Now, will it pain? No, it will not pain because we are going to give you a numbing injection before starting the surgery. Even after 1 hour, when the effect of this thing injection goes off, it's not going to pain. When the surgery is over, it's not going to pain. So it's not going to be painful. It's safe because we are not going deeper to the skin. We are limiting ourselves to the skin only. That's why it's safe. The sutures which we use is the finest possible suture so that the sutures do not leave their mark.
ट्रीटमेंट होता है कि उन्हें कट करके सूचर कर दे, जाकि बहुत ब्रॉड स्कार की बजाय एक पतली सी फाइन लाइन जो हार्डली नजर आती है वो नजर आए. इन स्कार्स को लेजर से या माइक्रो नीडलिंग से ट्रीट करने का कोई फायदा नहीं है बिकॉज ये बहुत ज्यादा टाइम लगा लेंगे. बेस्ट ट्रीटमेंट है सर्जिकल एक्सीजन एंड सूचरिंग.